Hey guys, this is Sarah Barber. Getting out of Huge Surprise. Last time I'm on Holiday Haul until I go to the Shell Special Edition. Like I said in my last video, or at least in the description, I got the wrong item. Yeah, I got the wrong item. I got Ghost in the Shell Standalone Complex Volume 5, so Ghost in the Shell Special Edition. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I looked at the, well, packaging for this item right here. I say I'm not wrong to do this. This one. Yeah, I know I'm right. Oh boy. That's about to go down. Oh man. Look at this baby boy. I just got introduced to this by a lot of people saying that this is really underrated. Oh boy. Believe me, this is Toonami's only ever original anime. I'm proud to say I love this song. Oh, crap. Yeah, here's the front. Here's the spine. Yeah, Toon's the Tomy logo, IGPS. Yeah, that's actually a discotheque. A brand new logo, me and my discotheque myself. Immortal Grand Prix, the complete stage. All 26 episodes, both versions. Production IG. Eastern Star, Bandai Visual, Discotheque. Yeah, there you go. And there's a lot of content right here. Here's the back. You could definitely try to search for IGPX Complete Stage and you could read the back just fine. Yeah, but it has a lot of content. That's why I wanted. This is my first discotheque release. For the packaging, it's the first. I got some of it. Oh man, that is. I don't think the people got introduced to what to this content is as a whole yet. And I think the number of episodes will always be the same. No matter what cut you choose. Yeah, so basically I'm gonna get the Toonami cut for an example. Alright. This one will always be episodes 1 to 5. This 2 will always be 6 to 11. Disc 3 will always be 12 to 16. Disc 4 will always be 7 to 21. Disc 5 will always be 22 to 26. reasoning for it is short varieties. Disc for episode for this is the number of extras that are packed within each disc. And that's definitely concerning the number of commentaries. That's 12 for the Tanaka, 3 for the Production IGK, and I believe those commentaries for the Production IGK is asked right from the several individual Bond uncut DVDs from Bandai. This looks amazing. Yeah. Even though I've already seen the back covers, I love it a lot more, honestly. I might as well go ahead and put it on for you. Made a mistake for Children Who Chase Lost Voices, but not this. Not for this. That shows. Oh man, look at this. Last Corp Production IG, one of the better anime, just anime producers out there. These are Ghost in the Shell, Ghost of Attack on Titan, Ghost of the Rebuild of Evangelion movie. Maybe that. I know they did the end of Evangelion. Yeah, believe me, this looks amazing, and I'm about to, test the first disc out right now, so, let's see how well this does. Believe me, this is new. I bought it as new. Because of the case right here, I had to buy it as new, or at least used very good. But it's better to get it used, so, I'll see you guys in a jiffy.